Welcome back to Diverse Long Island on News 12 Long Island. The Network Journal is a national magazine dedicated to educating and empowering black professionals and small business owners. The current issue names their top 40 under 40 business achievers for the year, and two of them happen to be from right here on Long Island. Please welcome Mac Burnett, he's the founder and CEO of Powerful Impact Incorporated in Great Neck. Thank you very much for joining us. And William T. Rolick, senior author and diversity manager for ADECO, located in Melville. Thank you both for being here. Now, just explain to us what exactly you guys do and how you led up to being awarded in this very special way. Now, Mac, starting with you, what is this Powerful Impact all about?
Well, Powerful Impact helps businesses reinvent themselves, think out of the box, and communicate new ways. So what we like to do is we try to help businesses not only save money through our business and technology innovations, but also help them make money through our innovation programs. Someone got wind of what we were doing, mm-hmm. and they informed the publisher of what we were doing and that we were under 40, that I was under 40. And we sent them a package, and then it began the process, and the rest, as they say, is history.
Oh, wow. So, like, give me an example of what you guys do. I know I read something where you guys have, like, a computer screen on the businesses. Mm-hmm. Like, explain that.
Well, I invented something called the digital real estate window,
okay.
which allows businesses to, you can also use it in retail as well. Mm-hmm. But there are no moving parts. It turns a window into a computer screen. So imagine you can walk up to any retail store. You can mm-hmm. shop whether the store is open or closed. Mm-hmm. And you can browse the products of the store. You can buy. You can enter in your marketing information. And there's no moving parts on the outside of the window.
All right, very good. Now, William, on to you. Tell me about your position as diversity manager. And obviously, that led up to you being recognized as well.
Absolutely.
Talk about that.
Well, diversity is an exciting thing right now. I mean, it's come a long way. Diversity and inclusion means a lot. It means a lot to me. I've done a lot of exciting things. My background is in human resources prior to diversity. So coming up to the 40 Under 40 Awards and being recognized was a great honor for me. There are some great things that are going on right now in diversity relative to diversity profit generation. There's some really exciting things that we're doing to generate revenue through our diversity focus. A lot of people think of diversity as only the training and the cross-cultural communication
right.
pieces, but there's so much more that impacts the bottom line of businesses today. And the more we become in tune to those things, the better businesses will thrive here on Long Island.
Right.
And we're doing some wonderful things right now.
And I know you have a book as
yes,
well.
Yes, I
Tell
do.
Tell me about that book.
Well, the book is exciting. I have to give all the credit to my family. I was doing a seminar for about 3.5 years.
See, it's right there. William Rolick,
all
Seven
right.
Secrets to Winning
to a
job Interview.
Absolutely, absolutely. I was doing a seminar for about 3.5 years on this topic. And one day, sitting at home with my wife, Teresa, who said, "Honey, why don't you write a book?" And I said, "Yes, why don't I?" Put this into, you know, I've interviewed thousands of professionals, and mm-hmm. it's so disheartening when you meet a wonderful candidate and they do something wrong in the process.
Right.
So I wanted to get an opportunity to give people reveal some of the pitfalls from an HR executive standpoint
right.
of how to avoid those things.
Good stuff. We might really want to pick up that
absolutely.
Book.
Absolutely.
And Mac, tell me about some of the humanitarian things that your company is doing as well.
Absolutely. I'm also the founder and vice president of a not-for-profit called Journey to Greatness, and we try to give a scholarship away to a graduating senior mm-hmm. once a year.
Oh, wow. So you guys are on the move. You're doing great things for the community. This is awesome. I mean, is this all we can expect from you for the future? What are some things that you guys are looking forward to? Let's start with you, Mac.
Absolutely not. We have a lot of wonderful things planned. We're moving into mobile technologies.
Okay.
We're moving into a lot of portable technologies. There's a lot of things coming down the pike that I'm very excited about. We're also trying to grow Journey to Greatness out into an educational program
wonderful.
As well. So I'm very excited.
And you?
Well, same here. Relative to diversity and inclusion, I love the work that we do as diversity practitioners. And because of the trend setting that we're doing relative to transitioning diversity into a profit generating piece of the business, is going to change the way we think and do business in America.
Wonderful. And I thank you guys so much for joining us. You guys are really inspirational, especially for the young people out there, the future entrepreneurs. Thank you so very much.
Thank you for having
and
me.
And from
you.
Table setting to being a terrific house guest, etiquette consultant Linda Williams join us next to show us some easy steps you can teach your kids at home. You're watching Diverse Long Island on News 12 Long Island. We'll take